A group of death row inmates launched the hunger strike, demanding their death sentences be commuted to life in prison with effect from the day that they were sentenced. Several death row inmates at the Mahara and Valikanda prisons have been on a hunger strike since yesterday afternoon.
8 drug users in the Valikanda prison protested on top of the roof today. None of them deserve exceptions. According to prison laws, we will definitely take action against them.
පුළුවන්කමක් නැති තනවියන් තමයි මේ වාහනට නැගලා ඉන්නේ. ඒගොල්ලන්ට අපි බන්ධනාගාරය තුළ තියෙන නීති රීති වලට අනුව අපි ක්‍රියාමාර්ගයක් ගන්නවා අනිවාර්යයෙන්.
The state minister said the proposal to commute the sentence of 260 inmates to life imprisonment had been handed over to the president. He further added that the names of the inmates have been submitted through the Minister of Justice.
The president granted presidential pardons in line with the Poson Poya Day, and these inmates had launched this hunger strike as they were not granted a presidential pardon on this day. About 76 inmates at the Mahara prison and 100 inmates at the Valikanda prison are staging this protest. As the commissioner, I request all of them to remain calm until a fair solution is provided to this issue.